Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be cleaning my entire apartment and most importantly, going through my closet and my drawers and stuff, plus some other stuff that I keep under the bed because I need to get rid of a lot of things. It is spring, so it's the perfect opportunity to go through everything and just clean everything. And honestly, it's really fun for me, so I'm really excited. I might have to go to Target at some point to get like a drawer or something. Like, I think I just want to get like a plastic drawer for inside the closet because I did want to get that small like brown drawer from IKEA, but they're completely sold out and I found one on OfferUp and the person's not messaging me back. So I think I'm just gonna go with that. I'm gonna wait a little bit, see if they respond. And who knows, maybe I don't even need it after all. Like, I'm gonna go through my entire closet and get rid of stuff that I don't use because I figured if I haven't used it all year, obviously we were in a pandemic, so I'm gonna picture like, okay, my style changed a lot throughout this entire year, so I'm gonna see if I didn't wear it all year and I don't see myself really wearing it like when I go like to go out or something, then I'm just gonna put it in a bag and I'm gonna take it back home to see if my mom or sister want anything, and if they don't want anything, then we're just gonna package everything up because we always send clothes to Mexico. But yeah, I'm super excited because I don't know about you guys, I love organizing and all that stuff. So I'm gonna do the closet first because that's honestly like the thing I've been wanting to do for like a while now, because I'll show you guys my closet. It's really small and I have a second bedroom, but you guys know that's the office. And in that closet, I keep all like my shipping supplies and like extra like just office stuff. So I don't really have storage for that. Yeah, I'll show you guys what I'm dealing with. And then for the evening, we're gonna clean the apartment. Like this whole day is just gonna be cleaning and organizing. And I'm so excited because I love it. What was I gonna do? Okay, I don't know what I was gonna do. I think I was just gonna check my phone. Let me give you the little overview of the room. Here's the living room and then here's the bedroom. So when you walk in, this is this side, my dresser right here. And honestly, maybe you guys can help me out. This drawer is good, but I feel like I need that long, like a long one. I need more space. And this one, like it's not completely full, but I would rather get some stuff out of the closet to put into here to make more space in there, you know? So let me know what you think. Do you like this size or do you think a cool long one would work? Because a longer one also means it'll go shorter, so then my vanity mirror would go a little bit lower too, which would be nice. This container I just got along with other ones that I'm using for the office, so I'm gonna organize something in this. And then under the bed, I got these from Amazon, but honestly I don't really like them too much because they don't stay put. They fold in like this, which is really annoying. So I'm gonna try to at least just have one of these. So there's that. And then there's nothing back here, but I'm thinking like maybe I can find something to put here just as extra storage. We'll see, we'll think about it. And then this is the closet. So apologies, I have dirty laundry that I have to do. So I'm gonna do laundry too while I'm cleaning everything. All right, so here's the closet. There's like a bunch of stuff that I don't use anymore or really should just be in a drawer or something. And then up here I keep purses and bags. And then here I keep bathroom stuff. And then that bag has like a bunch of stuff from India from years ago when I traveled there. And then in there is like some intimates. I have two blankets because I'm super cold all the time. So at night I add these to the bed. And then I have a suitcase. The hard part is that back there are all of my shoes and it's so hard to get to. So what I'm wondering is maybe I can just get like a bigger laundry hamper, put it back here because then it's hidden. Honestly, saying all these things out loud really helps. I was thinking about getting like those shelves that have like the little units and doing like my shoes in there, but then I don't like this idea of like seeing the shoes out and about. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. I think the best thing is to just go through everything. Hopefully I can get rid of a lot, but first let's make some coffee. Perfect. perfect.
I've been rewatching Gilmore Girls and I love it so much.
I'm gonna start playing some Gilmore Girls and we're gonna take everything out of my closet. So random organizational tip here. The first thing you should do when you're trying to organize space, take everything out, everything. It's gonna look like I just moved in and I'm about to organize this closet. Let's get you on the tripod so we can get started. Can you tell I'm hyper? I think it's the coffee. It's for sure the coffee.
All right, time to get down to business. Focus on the closet first. We're gonna take everything out. This is gonna be crazy, but I'm very excited. I'm not gonna do the laundry yet. And I decided I am gonna get a storage unit for inventory purposes. And what's great is that I can put a bunch of home decor stuff that maybe I don't wanna sell. I just wanna like keep, but I don't have room for it or anything. Going out town, we can park far so we can walk while it's raining. And what sucks is that I also don't really have extra bathroom storage. So like all my extra bathroom things like towels and everything has to go in this closet. So it's tough. How does anybody have this much clothes? I don't even have that much clothes. Like a lot of this clothes I've had forever, which is a reason why I like need to get rid of it. Yeah, I just know that once I'm done doing all this, I'm gonna feel so good about it. Feel like a fresh start. Tell me why I still have picture frames with my ex. Just gotta get rid of stuff now, guys. New year, new me. All right, here is everything that was in my closet. All right, it's all empty. I even got some Fabuloso and I cleaned the floor. And then up here a little bit. I'm honestly gonna get rid of a lot of shoes too. All right, I'm just gonna start going through clothes, whatever. I don't want any more. I'm just gonna put it in a pile. Let's put on our Gilmore Girls. Look at these dresses, guys. I went to a bachelorette party. The theme for one night was neon. So I got this green one. I used to be so skinny, but I used to fit in this. It's so cute though. And then this was for like a glittery, sparkly dress night. My goal is to fit into these nicely again. So we'll get there. Will I ever wear those dresses again? Probably not. Actually, yeah, should I like just not keep them? Actually, no, I want to keep them. You never know when somebody's gonna need them. Need a neon green dress. I don't know. All right, so here's the progress so far. So this is all the clothes that is stained. Oh, this is a cool idea I had. Instead of just putting my extra ruggable rug like in storage or something, I decided to just put it in here. I like folded it up a little bit and I think it looks cute because I really didn't like how my long dresses kept hitting the floor. I have my suitcase in there that has like extra bedding stuff and like extra towels that I don't really need. I usually have my extra towels in here to like have them stacked up there. So since I have to basically wash everything, I'll just figure that out after. Whew, I'm losing my breath. Okay, so in here, what I'm thinking about doing, instead of just having like all my purses stacked, since I don't use all these bags daily, I'm gonna go through them. Whatever I want to keep, I'm gonna see maybe they could fit in here, and then I'll just like store that up there. And then after that, I'm gonna go through these two bags. I think I need to take a break to eat something. I'm like starting to get a headache. I'm tired. So far it's so good though. All right guys, I am almost done here. So I emptied out these two. So we're good to go. I'm gonna take those over to my mom's and see if she needs them. Here is the closet, almost done. We have the purses that I don't really use all the time in here. Then we have this other bag that has like other travel stuff inside. All the clothes. We have like coats, and then it goes to like jackets, and then like more casual clothes, and then more dressy clothes, and then dresses and stuff. All right, so clearly there's no space for a drawer. Everything fits pretty great. I got rid of a bunch of stuff. All of this clothes is going back home, and then in there I have like shoes and stuff.
I'm gonna try to finish up really quick because I'm super hungry, and I'm thinking about maybe picking up food, or maybe I'll make some. I'll look at what I have.
Okay, we are all clean now. All right, here's a little overview of the room. Ta-da. Then here I have my bras and underwear and socks and stuff. And then right here I have like leggings, workout clothes, and then like just regular shirts. And then these are just like other shirts that I figured don't need to be hung up. And then down here, just like band t-shirts or things. Like usually I just wear these for like bed. And then I have some other PJs back there, sweats. And then I have my jean shorts, and then some other pants there. So now I am starving. It's 5:30 already. Like I don't even know how the time went by so fast. I'm going to either make something or pick something up. And then I'm gonna get to cleaning the rest of the apartment. I'm excited, we're gonna clean up. But first food, and then I'll check in with you guys later. All right, I just ordered off Postmates and I'm so excited. I was craving a burger and I just did not want to leave. Whenever I'm like on a roll, I can't stop or else I'm gonna get like tired or whatever. And I got fries too, so it's gonna be so yummy. Right now I started watering my plants. I just finished with the kitchen and the dining nook. So now I'm gonna go around the plants in here. So I'm back in the office. I finished eating my burger. I should have showed you. We should have had like a little sit and eat and chat thing. But my little sister FaceTimed me, so we were talking and it was a good time. Where was I going with this? Oh yeah, I finished watering the plants. I'm almost done cleaning and it is 8:30. So I'm trying to finish up so I can get into bed early. Not to like just fall asleep, but just like chill on my phone basically. But yeah, overall it was a good day. I'm glad I did all this. I just want to hurry up and finish so I can relax. And then I was thinking about skipping the gym tomorrow, but I'm still gonna go. So it's gonna be early. But yeah, I'm tired, for sure. Oh my gosh, I didn't do my laundry. Okay, I think there's no way I'm doing my laundry today. I'll do my laundry tomorrow. I think I even need more quarters anyways. But yeah, I'm gonna do my laundry tomorrow. Luckily, I still have clothes for the gym, I think. Yeah, I should be fine for tomorrow. I'm clearly tired. I need to hurry up. So anyways, I'm just gonna do an outro right here. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. And sorry if today's video wasn't great. This is just a chill day, I guess. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.